Hey guys, so you know I love creating cakes, but I also love working out. So I partnered with Gymshark in support of Giving Tuesday. And Giving Tuesday is a day where everyone, everywhere can do something to support a good cause that they care about. And since I never let a cake go to waste, I figured the gym would be the perfect place to take this gym-themed cake. And I know you're probably thinking the gym may not be the best place to take a cake, but everyone needs a cheat day, and there's a daycare there, so I knew the kids would love it. So for this cake, I made a kettlebell on top of two weighted plates on top of a marble Gymshark base. And the supports for this cake were very important because of how I stacked the cake, and it also allowed me to move the cake very easily without it falling apart. And lastly, I added all the details like the Gymshark logo and the jump rope and the handles, which all had a lot of details. So then I took it to the gym, and a lot of people did not believe that this was actually a cake, but they all cut into it and they enjoyed it. So how do you give back to your community?